A very good morning to everyone. I hope you all are fine and taking care of yourself. So children, we are back with the GK class. Today we are going to start with lesson number 19. Animal homes. First, please write today's date, day and classwork. That is 25th September 2020, Friday and classwork. Now, read this line carefully. Look up the word, search below for some animal homes and write in the space provided. So, now let us read some words. Cow, fish, bird, spider, tiger, dog, bee, rabbit. Okay, so now what we have to do? We have to find out their homes. So let's start. First is cow. Cow lives in shed. S-H-E-D. Fish. Fish lives in aquarium. A Q U A R I U M. Bird. Bird lives in nest. N E S T. Spider. Web. W E B. Tiger. Den. D E N. Dog. Kennel. K-E-N-N-E-L. Kennel. Bee. Hive. H-I-V-E. And last is rabbit. Burrow. B-U-R-R-O-W. Children, after finding all the spellings, you have to write here. Okay? Thank you. Okay children, so now let's do lesson number 20. Again, you will be writing today's date, day and classwork. Okay, 25.9.20, then Friday and then classwork. The name of the chapter is Under the Sea. The name of the chapter is Under the Sea. Now read this line carefully. Look at the underwater scene and name the animals that you see underwater using the help box. So there is one help box. Let's read the underwater animals. Jellyfish, octopus, walrus, shark, crab, whale, seahorse, starfish, dolphin. Okay, so now what we have to do? We have to find out the underwater animals. Okay, and we have to write the spelling in the given spaces. Okay, so the number one is octopus. So you will write the spelling O C T O P U S. Here it is written. You have to write the same spelling in the number one column. Octopus. Now, second is walrus. W A L R U S. Now, number three. Number three is crab. C-R-A-B. Number four. Number four is, it's of a star shape, so it's a starfish. S-T-A-R-F-I-S-H. Starfish. Now, number five. Number five is dolphin. Number five is dolphin. Number six. Number 6 is jellyfish. Number 6 is jellyfish. Number 7. Number 7 is whale. It's so big. Whale. Now, number 7 is whale. Let's move on to number 8. It's a shark. It's a shark. And the last number 9 is seahorse. So children, you have to write the spellings, okay, and complete your page. Thank you.